Hi fragrance friends, so one of my favourite fragrances from the House of Creed is this one right here, Green Iris Tweed. So I'll be back with my full review in just a second. So welcome back fragrance lovers. As I said, one of my favourites from the House of Creed is Green Iris Tweed, this one right here. This one is an absolute classic. Now I want to tell you what I love about this fragrance the most. What makes this their number one fragrance for me is definitely the fact that it's so much more versatile than I think a lot of their fragrances. It's a very fresh, soapy smell. It's suitable for absolutely every occasion, whether you're dressing up, whether you're going to the beach for the day, whether you're in the office, or maybe just going out for the evening. It's perfect for absolutely everything. It's going to give you that beautiful, clean, soapy vibe. The best way of describing the smell of this one would be, it's pretty much a very, very refined version of Davidoff's Cool Water with much better quality ingredients. It's got a bit more projection than the regular Cool Water. So Green Iris Tweed is such a beautiful smell to me. It was one of the fragrances that I bought first from Creed. The first one I bought was actually Himalaya. But I also got given a tester of this one. I absolutely fell in love with this one. This was my signature scent for a long, long time until I opened up a lot more fragrances, and now I pretty much have a cupboard full of signature scents and I like to take my turns in wearing them. But this one is still one that I will go back to. This one lasts forever as well, I find. Like I say, it does last forever. This is one that I can spray on first thing in the morning and I can still smell it just as strong when I get home in the evening. The projection on this one is pretty big as well. It's not huge. You're still looking at probably around 3 or 4 feet though, I would say, with Green Iris Tweed. This is one that, even if I've not worn it for like a month or so, when I get in my car and I put my seatbelt on, often I get sort of wafts of fragrances off of my seatbelt. This is one that I can always smell in there amongst like the others, but this is one that always sort of sticks out when I pull that out. So it is a very, very long lasting fragrance. To me, this is definitely number one. I put it above Aventus because, like I say, it is more versatile. So if you haven't tried out Green Iris Tweed, definitely get in your local Creed retailer. Go and check this one out because it is a beautiful, clean scent. And like I say, it's suitable for absolutely everything. Now, as usual, please like, comment, and subscribe right below the video. Always look forward to sort of hearing what you've got to say about my reviews, about the fragrances that I review. Please let me know what your favorite Creed is, what you think of Green Iris Tweed. I just want to hear your views and your comments about anything regarding Creed or anything like that. And don't forget to follow me on Instagram and Facebook. You can find me at Luxury Fragrance Boss. And until my next video, I'll see you very soon. Thanks for watching.